That's better.
Everyone's taking photos.
What's up, guys? Today's Saturday. We're all getting ready, going to Joburg Day today. So I'm gonna take you along. If you are new, welcome. Welcome to the vlog part of my life. I don't vlog a lot, but it's going down today. That's my friend over there.
We are finally seeing.
Yo, after so long. Yeah. Who's here with the group picture? We haven't seen you in such a long time. We had slush puppies, destroyed some donuts, and we're chilling by the Coca-Cola tent where we took some really cute photos. Majorly cute photos, like, guys.
We're adorable.
We became one of those people, and yeah. It's like 4 p.m. We've been missing from everybody for like 2.5 hours. They don't know where we are. We probably died. We either got died. We either died.
Got abducted.
Got abducted. Or we made new friends.
Yeah, made new friends.
Which kind of we did. This is how we ended up here. How we ended up here. So, yeah.
Well, there's some whistlers in the crowd that can help. So I'm breathing. I'm another in the floor. Sitting in the back line waiting for perfect one, the waves came, washed over me. Yeah, 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 yeah. And the waves came, washed over me. Oh, we get some worrying heartache. So put your hands on me. Stop running, stop running, stop running away.
Can't stop. Don't miss your body. Don't miss your body.
Here we go.
What's up, people at a blog?
It is 11:21. Just had a shower, changed, took some medication because I feel very groggy today because the dust was intense last night, guys. Like, super. So yeah, it's Sunday today. I'm so sorry if the vlog was just all over the place yesterday. It was just too loud to talk, or we just got too carried away and it was just amazing. We're going to get tattoos today. It was a pretty like spontaneous thing, but hopefully, yeah, it's gonna be good. Sucky's still with me. She's currently in the shower. Yeah, she's getting a tattoo as well. So I'll take you guys along with us. And yeah, we're just gonna have like a chilled day today. Well, we're gonna try to have a chilled day today. And yeah, then from the tattoo place, I'm gonna go to campus to take her back. She doesn't stay on campus. Her car is just there. We left the car there for the weekend instead of her driving all the way to my house and then driving all the way back on her own. Campus is kind of like a middle-ish point for us. So yeah, yesterday was wild. Like, the cold was fine. It was just very dusty and the music was insane. It was just proudly South African music yesterday and it was amazing. Yeah, I guess I'll catch up with you guys later. So you fell asleep and now you're getting a piercing.
If you don't know by now, I'm amazing.
I don't know whether I'm a bad influence or not, or whether I should not have brought you yet, but
I was gonna get it in here. Like on Monday, I ran into Aline and I was sick on Monday. And then she was like, I wanna get a piercing. I was like, me too. I didn't get it, but like I was still ready to get it.
What's going on, guys? I am back home. I just had some lasagna, courtesy of my mama, and then I'm watching the Formula One, which is, it's kind of tight. I am just gonna chill for the rest of the evening, afternoon, whatever, and yeah, I'm just gonna prep for school tomorrow, for tutoring, and I will just chill. So guys, thank you so much for coming along with me this weekend, and seeing what we got up to and having a joyful time with us. If you're new to my channel, please head down, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed Joburg Day, because I did. Although my chest still feels a little bit hectic. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next week in another video, which will probably be a beauty video or lifestyle video. I don't know. Oh, he's gonna pass him. Come on, Kimi, hold on. Don't give up the place.